second shot, I'm going to shoot at the hog target. Third shot, I'm not going to put a wad in there. Punch the hell out of that one. I'm gonna go check my target, see if I hit anything. I don't get bit by a snake. Too far out in the woods to get anybody to help me. I shot one at the hog. Oh wow, got him. Excuse how it looked, guys. It was raining on me all the way out here to the woods. Shot at him once. It's a good size hole, 45 cal. Don't flintlock. 45 cal flintlock. Shoot him from all the way, not this first tree, but the one behind. It's like I have one shot on this one that I can see from here. I got two shots. All right. Looks like I'm shooting to the left. I'm impressed. This was my first one. I don't know which one these were, but these were in my next one. I must have got one up here high. Hit that bark and tore the paper here. I'm real impressed with the accuracy of the Flintlock rifle. The Pennsylvania Flintlock. I was aiming right in the middle. Didn't flinch on these, you know. I was just gonna let the gun do its thing, you know. It's gonna make that flash and you just hold it steady, and that's what it did for me. This one may have been the one I didn't use a patch for, the ball, but. I'm going to make that my last shot. Oh yeah. Let me pace how far I was. How many steps? I might have missed it because the target was folded in half. It's okay. Come on. Barely. I flinched on it. There it is. The last ones were here, here, hit here. I was flinching, of course, because the flint wasn't giving a spark a couple of times. So. And also, that rifle becomes a beast to carry after a while. I was gonna shoot two more folks, but I'm done for now. I'm tired. I still got 2 hours to get back home.